So we are in my kitchen today and we're here with Cole. Cole and I have been wanting to film a video together for months now, and back in December we filmed the Whisper Challenge, but when I went to go edit it, the footage was corrupt. That was fun. So we're going to be cooking. We're gonna be attempting to make a camouflage cake from Buff Goldman.
It's Duff.
Oh, is it Duff?
Yeah, because it's, yeah, it's, see, that's hard.
Oh.
Yeah, you just use your imagination.
But I would think Duff. That's, I would, okay.
Maybe it's Buff.
You decide in the comments, so anyway. But anyway, so we're gonna attempt to make this cake. We don't know how this is going to go, but I sense that it's going to be very interesting and very humorous, so.
Probably disgusting.
Enjoy the tutorial.
Have we preheated the oven? 2-3.
Yeah, we have preheated.
Oven has been
to the oven.
Preheated.
To the oven!
In a large bowl, mix cake mix.
Did you cut it?
You read the next step.
Oh, I have to spray the pan.
What did you say that? Did we already skip a step?
Yeah, we did. Oh, you're ruining this.
I just don't follow the instructions.
Grease an 8-inch pan.
1 8-inch pan. Do you have a ruler?
Just to
make sure that it's 8 inches.
It doesn't matter.
It probably, it looks more like 9 now too. You should well grease.
Grease your face. Grease lightning. Go grease lightning. That's actually on my iPod right now.
It's not. Your iPod?
It's in my music, whatever. Ugh. What was this thing about the word iPod?
They're obsolete.
Preheated, done. Grease the pan, done. Large bowl.
Large bowl.
Mix in it, yes. We need water. Oh, we need oil too, for God's sakes, we are unprepared.
But where is the water getter?
Just kidding, hold on, I'll get it. Oh. As my mother always taught me, you need to do this over the sink. So, haha. You're welcome, Mom. So, I think it says 1 1 cup. That just doesn't seem like enough water. It does not seem like a lot of water, but what else? Oh, I think. Yes, what you know about it. Oh, what the? There it goes. It did not want to break.
We put scratch.
You
need to be semi-vicious.
Apparently. Yeah, eggs?
3 large eggs.
Done. And done. We'll tell some jokes. Need to make sure it's down there. Tell me a joke.
Want to hear my construction joke?
Yeah.
I'm still working on it.
Ah!
Divide the batter into 4 small bowls.
Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh. We got this.
Because I can see the
pottery bubble. You've got like 400 more strokes by hand.
1, 2. It said either beat for 2 minutes with the mixer or 450.
Yeah. And I realized also in the cooking time, if you're over 3,500 foot altitude, it changes your cooking time. Isn't that weird?
Well, we ain't cooking on Mount Everest, son. We ain't even cooking in the Rockies or the Smokies, whatever. Yeah.
In the Rockies too.
Yeah. The mountains that are rocky. No, the Rocky Mountains.
Yeah, the Rocky Mountains and the Smokies.
Yeah, those are real.
Yeah, I've been to both.
Yeah, I have too, but I didn't remember the difference. I thought they were just, look how luscious. You wanna look it? No. Divide into 4 small bowls. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 small bowls. Like 1 cup each.
So we're gonna ballpark this, I hope. Is the food the coloring?
Yeah, isn't that weird?
Guys, these are the food pack or the coloring packets. What? What?
What is life?
Oh.
Ready? You want me to hold it and you can control it with the stick?
You can't do both? I would love to. Okay. It's enough! You do it from the bottom. You scoop it up from the air. Look at you. So domestic. It's enough! That's so much more than that one!
Okay, maybe. Maybe. Just use your imagination, it's close.
It was just my imagination. Wonder! You just start mopping.
Well, because I'm trying to figure out the words. You know what we should do?
I thought there was four because you gotta do more than one drop. Oh, I get it. Oh, I so get it now. There's, okay, literally you were doing this. There's so much in that one.
Yeah, but look how much is left, so.
You gotta put like all that in that.
Okay.
Kale.
You may be right.
You're thrusting me, Al. Just spray it everywhere, jeez, to control yourself. Give me that real quick. This is what? Are you? Excuse me, Let me just do this.
Here.
You're, don't ever send a man to do a woman's job. And
I'm, oh.
Yeah, I get it.
You drizzle.
I'm like Josie Dre. I hope you were in frame doing that move. Oh God, do I hope you were in frame. Maybe you should take a pair of scissors.
Yeah, but you see what I'm saying now? They're gonna like...
What are they gonna do?
Ready to blow this schnizznizzle?
This what?
The schnizznizzle.
The packets. How many of each in each one though?
Well, they said like 3 drops in one.
1, 2, 3. That looks so weird.
2, 3.
And this one needs to be probably the rest, wouldn't you think?
Yeah, probs.
Because you want there to be a definite difference in colors.
Like the, oh, okay, I was gonna say, that looks literally like it's doing nothing.
Okay, there's that one.
Looks like chocolate.
That one's gonna be the tan one.
Into the pan?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Should we have a dance party?
I can't get into music like you do.
The sun turned.
Watch me whip.
Watch me whip. Not web. Not Reggie Webb.
Just type it in.
Play, watch me whip. Play, watch me whip.
You already know who it is.
This is
Silent Dope. Silent Dope. Silent Dope.
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay nay.
Oh, I didn't know that was a nay nay though.
Watch me, nay nay. Now watch me, whip. Watch me,
nay nay.
Okay.
Oh, it's
now
a
watch
bad
me
hand. Are you sure?
Whip.
You're switching.
Watch me, nay nay. Yeah, you do.
You're joking.
Watch me, watch me.
I don't know. That's like a solder point.
Watch me, watch me.
I can do this part.
Watch me, watch me.
Oh,
great.
Oh,
oh,
thank you, ladies. Thank
you,
ladies.
Thank
you, ladies. And then you're doing it high enough that they can see. We're gonna break something. I'm gonna pull a hemorrhoid.
This is how I would assume this is break your legs.
Break your legs.
I just know how to whip and nay nay. Okay, so this is what we have, and that's what it's supposed to look like. Ours, theirs.
I mean,
what?
Just gonna use your imagination a little bit. Theirs is a cartoon.
I suppose. It better be really good.
What is it doing?
It's not doing anything. That's the point. It doesn't even look like the picture.
God, it looks like a butt crack.
Good.
Woo!
Is it done?
Yeah.
This is what it looks like. I bet the inside of it looks cool at least.
What is it supposed to look like?
Camouflage.
Camouflage. Well, you never know.
It's cake. It's gonna be good. I don't care what anyone says. And it's gonna look cool with orange frosting. We have to let it sit now.
30 minutes.
What are we gonna go do? Yep.
Probably should go to Sonic.
Probably.
Oh, you got it.
It's 11:07 at night, and my entire family is sleeping. You ready to frost this?
You ready?
I'm ready.
We're frosting it.
We're frosting it
in orange.
Yes. That only makes sense for all my hunters out there. Practice. What are you doing?
They make these much more complicated than they did back in the 90s. Mm. Look, you gotta go like this. To get to that.
No way.
Yeah.
Since when?
Since they reinvented the frosting container.
Is this the one?
Let's mix her up. Well, we're both gonna do it, so.
We're so forceful. The battery's gonna die. Oh my gosh. Yeah, there we go.
Much better. This is YouTube. This is such a carrot color.
Oh my god, okay, don't use all of it. We don't need all of it.
Alright, here we go. Ready? Moment of truth. God.
What did you do? It's missing a chunk.
I know it is.
Camouflage-ish.
That should be our thumbnail.
Oh my god. You dropped it.
Where's the house cleaner at? Very moist.
Oh my god. Cool. Well, that's what it looks like. Okay. May he rest in peace. He was a good piece of cake. But that's what it looks like, guys. Yeah. There's the inside of that. That's right, Cole. You get it. Oh, that was the funniest. You asked earlier, how are we gonna make this funny? Ta-da!
Okay, so we're gonna taste it.
You ready, YouTube?
Literally looks disgusting. And the reason it's so tore up is because we just took the thumbnail. Okay, you ready? What part should I taste?
Not much.
Okay. Oh my god.
I got a big bite. Okay, ready? 3, 2.
That's the frosting.
I taste the frosting. Frosting is awesome. Of course it is. Funfetti.
Interesting. I'm not sure.
I
think we put a little too much food coloring in.
The food coloring has no taste to it.
Oh, it does after you add 3 pounds.
Three. Okay, let me taste this crust.
Oh, I think I had a clump of flour in that bite.
Let me
don't taste the crust.
I am.
Oh, she's gonna spit it out. Oh, bossy.
It's like burr.
It's, yeah, but it's not burnt. It's like the flavor of burmage minus the crunchiness. It's like soft burn.
Blessings on blessings on blessings.
Look at this YouTube.
Yesterday? Yum.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
What?
What am I wrong? You're really in me.
She's good.
I can't wait to replay that a bunch of times.
That's what you should do.
Alright guys, so we're done with our cake. If you guys want to see more videos with Cole, leave us suggestions down below. I think we're gonna do the
dancing one.
We're gonna do a dancing one where we like how to whip.
Maybe.
I think we're also going to do the conjoined twin challenge.
Oh, and
the Jenna Marbles one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be interesting.
We can find some Under Armour, some like extra large Under Armour.
Or just we can go to Walmart and get some pants. But anyway, so like I said, if you guys want to see more videos with Cole, leave us comments down below. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you guys liked it. I will have all of Cole's social media linked down below so you guys can follow him and check out his day-to-day life, which is not exciting. I'm just telling you guys.
Thanks. That's what I get.
Alright you guys, also I will have all of the previous videos linked down below, and that's about it, so, alright, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!
My last video, my YouTube, my Twitter, my Snapchat, my Facebook.
Snapchat! You can't sit with us.